Do you want to find missing ADB debugging on Amazon Fire TV? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. To find the missing ADB debugging on Amazon Fire TV, go to Home Screen and select Settings. Look for My Fire TV. Select About. Now here is the trick. Highlight the name of your Fire Stick or TV on the About screen and press the Select button on your remote control several times rapidly. You should see a message confirming you are now a developer. This unlocks the Hidden Developer Options menu. Go back to the previous menu and you should now see Developer Options. Within Developer Options, you will find ADB Debugging. Enable it to allow ADB connections. And there you have it. The way to find missing ADB debugging on Amazon Fire TV. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about this video. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.